Senator Kirk is with me here, and Congressman Schneider. So are you going to give us the tour?
Of course.
A little bit of rain here.
Yep.
We're going to sail her on through, as they say.
Hi there.
How you doing?
No, only
7. So Senator Kirk was in the Navy, so he keeps us informed about the Navy.
Is everybody ready to go? So I think Senator Kirk will speak, and Senator Durbin, and Congressman Schneider, then we'll open up for Q&A. Senator Kirk, do you want to... kick it off.
Let me just start off and say thanking Senator Durbin and Congressman Schneider for being here. That what we're going to do here is start a charter school using a facility which DOD is no longer using. This is an example of efficiency and doing common sense just breaking out here. That we give a chance for a couple of hundred kids to have a better education in this charter school. And as you all know, charter schools are largely located in Chicago, and to expand that to educational performance is necessary to do in the suburbs. That I'm thrilled to be here, that the Navy was able to provide this facility to the school. It is a change. I will say that rehab works, that part of my mission is to tell everybody in Illinois, if you have a mom or a dad who goes through stroke, that if they get depressed one day, to call me, and I'll get them up and turn them around. That moment where you might feel, oh gosh, I'm going to stay in bed today and watch TV all day. You know, hope that our constituents call me and say, you know, Kirk got up, and he even climbed the Capitol steps with Durbin's help. All 45 of those steps.
I noticed firsthand, I think, a change in you for the better from January to now. Is this just wishful thinking on my part, or is it real?
It's pretty real. The other day, my standard walk for rehab was from my house to the Fort Sheridan Tower, which is about a block. And yesterday, it always took 18 minutes, and yesterday it took 8. So it's much, much faster.
And I would just tell you, I have been carefully watching his voting record since he came back. There have been some setbacks, but he has made real progress.